Fireball is not a huge fan of petting. He doesn't melt into it the way Constantine and Gandalf and sometimes Kazan do. But every once in a while, he'll take a little bit of petting. I do try to watch and oh, yep, if he backs away, I just let him alone because he's done. He doesn't want more petting. Yeah. But here's Constantine. Here, do you want some petting? There's always plenty of rats to pet.